This video will show you how to get started with your SmartBoard 7000 display. The display's convenience panel includes a number of buttons. To turn the display on, press the power button. You can also turn on the display by picking up a pen or the eraser. Be sure to put the pens back in their holders when you're done to recharge them. The convenience panel also includes buttons that you can use to control the display's sound or to freeze the screen. The 7000 V2 model also includes a screen shade button. Let's look at how you can connect and interact with a desktop computer or a laptop. First, connect the computer. Different models of SmartBoard 7000 display have different sets of connectors, so your display might look a little different. Be sure to use both a video cable and a USB cable to connect the computer. Touch control requires the USB connection. After you've connected the computer, tap the input button. The tiles that appear show you which inputs are connected to the display. Tap the input you want, and your computer's desktop appears on the display. The SmartBoard 7000 display also includes IQ features that you can use without connecting a computer. You can get to those features by tapping the Home button at the bottom of the screen. The display's IQ features include the Whiteboard, Player, and Browser apps. To write or draw, open an app, like the IQ Whiteboard app, pick up one of the display's pens, and write digital ink on the screen. To erase digital ink, use the eraser on the front of the display. Be sure to check out the description below. We've included links to more resources to help you start using your SmartBoard 7000 series interactive display. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.